How to hard reset Galaxy A05S. Step 1. Start with pushing down the volume down plus power keys together and switch off your Samsung Galaxy A05S. Step 2. Then use the volume up plus power button until recovery mode shows up on the screen. Step 3. In this mode, select wipe data, factory reset by using volume buttons to scroll down and the power key to confirm that.